Master, I need scrolls. Master, I need scrolls. Master, I need scrolls. Master, I need scrolls. That's done.
The Inquisitor asked me to guard here. Asked me personally.
Your mother must be very proud.
Mention my mother again, and you'll be wearing your bollocks as earrings. Piss off! I heard what you did to Arik. If you try anything with me, I'll break every bone you have, traitor.
You don't need to be afraid. The Inquisitor will lead us to victory.
Let's hope so.
Now we know where the trouble is coming from, we can end it. Just a couple more monsters and we've been killing those for weeks.
If you say so. All set?
A little scared, nervous, but ready. If this can help save the island, we have to do it.
Let's hope the Inquisitor knows what he's doing.
You ready for this?
I look ready to you. When does anyone look ready to die?
Eldrick was taken prisoner by the Saurians.
Saurians? What are they?
Some sort of lizard man. They're armed and wear armor.
Another challenge we must face. Do you know any more about them?
Eldrick said these Saurians once ruled the entire world.
So that is it. And what will we be now they have returned? We rule this world now, free from gods. We will not be subjugated by these creatures.
About the crystal discs. I found all five of the crystal discs you wanted.
Excellent work. You have achieved more than any of my other men. I am making you my commandant.
Commandant?
Take this armor to denote your new office. We will mark this promotion in a proper way later. For now, we must concern ourselves with the essential.
Wait here. Can you teach me about hunting? Train me in archery.
I'm sure you've noticed it's become easier for you to aim and that it takes less time. But you can even aim before you raise the bow. Look at what you're shooting at and then position the bow so the arrow will hit the target.
Train me in archery.
The longer you take aim, the greater the chance of a hit. Your training will help you to make difficult shots, like headshots.
Hey, come with me. I'm ready. Let's open the portal.
Human, Titan. One must give. It will not be humanity. Follow me and we shall make certain of this. The moment has come.
This is how to treat those creatures.
With skill.
It seems Inquisitor Mendoza's plan worked, but in seeking to save us, he might have killed us all.
What are you planning to do?
We must push these Saurians back, regain control of the monastery. Only then can we plan our next step.
What about the survivors?
Find them. Tell them to come here. We must gather our strength if we are to survive.
What should I tell them?
We must protect the flame. Tell them to gather in the hall of the flame.
And if they are dead?
Then leave these creatures nothing. Strip the bodies. What is no use to them in death may yet help us in life. Go. I shall protect the holy flame until you return with the others.
Oh, come now, stop that!
Without skill, they would have overrun us.
Stop them!
It was a just death.
Master Ignatius wants everyone to gather in the Hall of the Flame.
I will go there directly, but there is something else. There is a Saurian more powerful than the others.
Could it be a mage?
Whatever it is, it looks powerful. He's directing the others from the cemetery.
Let me sleep in peace.
You must go to the temple hall.
Is that an order from Master Ignatius?
Yes. The masters are gathering to protect the holy flame.
Very well.
We're being attacked. A force of intruders is upon us.
What can you tell me about what's happening?
The attackers are some sort of lizard creatures, Saurians. They stormed the front gate and have spread through the monastery, searching the buildings. If we are to regain control of the monastery, we must track them all down and kill them.
We'll do that. But for now, all the mages are to gather in the Holy Hall.
I shall go there now. Good luck.
is. They're dead.
Hey! You're alive. Do you know what's going on? We've lost at least half the recruits.
What can you tell me about what's happening here?
The gate must be secured. I'm sure the boys down there would appreciate some support. But these lizard creatures are everywhere. I'll stay here and defend this section. Who knows how many more lizards there are crawling about?
No mercy for beasts.
I knew it. I knew there was more than just gnomes in those hills. Now lizard monsters. Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse.
Hey, how are things inside?
Rough. There are several dead.
We heard what was going on. We killed all the lizards that came this way.
Good job.
There are still some lizards out there, but we'll be ready for them. Bryn reported some coming out of the cave outside the monastery.
Yeah, and this whole island's covered in ruins. If they appeared out of one of them...
They could be popping out of all of them. And these things are real cold-blooded killers.
Do you need help?
I'm still supposed to be securing the gate, but Caleb's run off. He's probably hiding. If you find him, send him down here.
Are you hiding?
What if I am? I'm not looking to get killed.
Then get to the others. You won't survive long on your own.
Forget it. I'm safe here, and here's where I'm staying.
Santiago needs your help at the gate.
But if I get jumped by these lizards on the way, I won't be able to help anyone.
You should easily be able to make it as far as the gate.
No, no. It's too dangerous.
Get down there before I kick you down there.
You're worse than the lizards. Okay, okay. I'm going.
I'll have to pick this, or find the key.
What's going on? Where did these lizard men come from?
They've captured a lot of the monastery. You're to go to the Holy Hall to help there.
Yes, yes, but they've locked themselves in my laboratory. They'll be wrecking my work. Whatever they are, we can't leave them with access to the things in there.
The intruders in your laboratory are gone.
Ah, that is good news. I can return to my experiments.
Right now, you have to get to the Holy Hall.
Yes, yes, but you go to the library. Get into my laboratory.
There are other things to worry about.
This is a place of knowledge. What use are we if that knowledge is lost? Go there. Rescue my drawings and supplies.
The door is locked.
It is. You'll need another way in.
Which would be?
A secret entrance from the small library. Now go, go! Save our knowledge!
I have something for you, Master.
My drawings and supplies. I can continue my work. Thank you. Here, take these potions. You deserve it.
Go. I shall protect the holy flame until you return with the others.
Thank you.
I've found all the mages.
And? Are they coming?
Master Pallas is dead.
That is a loss. With him, we would all have stood a better chance.
Why was Master Pallas of such importance?
Without his knowledge, that crystal may not be of use to us. We will have to use what strength we have.
The monastery is secure.
That is a start. Inquisitor Mendoza came here to seek an end to our troubles. It seems he has only uncovered more. But if we are to help discover what is behind these storms, to save others, first we must protect this island.
How can we protect the island?
I misspoke. Our task is to protect the flame, to keep this burning in the hope the island can be saved. You must take care of Inquisitor Mendoza.
Take care of him?
Mendoza's intentions are good. You should help him finish what he has begun, if you judge it to be the right path. But do not follow him blindly. Use your reason and make your decisions wisely.
I found Master Pallas's notes.
With those, we may stand a chance. Maybe I can unlock the secrets of the Frost Crystal.
I am ready to study crystal magic.
Have you chosen which type of crystal you wish to study? I am an adept of the Fire Crystal and can teach you its secrets.
So there are other crystals?
If you wish to learn about the Projectile Crystal, speak to Master Vitus. Master Pallas can teach you the secrets of the Frost Crystal.
Master Pallas?
It has been a long time since he instructed a student, but there are few who know more about crystals than he.
Teach me magic. The Saurian warrior is dead.
We shall reclaim the monastery for the Order.
Maybe we'll have a drink sometime.
Thank you.
Now, who could teach me to pick locks? Wait here. Hey, come with me. Thank you.